Hi, I'm Adam Velardi. I go to UConn. I am a mechanical engineering major, and as part of the mechanical engineering program, I am a member of the Formula SAE team at UConn. As an intern here at Mastercam, one of the main goals is to have a project that I can see from start to finish. So I looked at this shape, this constant width solid, and realized that it would be a challenging part and a rewarding part. So we had to use two setups, one to get the top side and one to get the bottom side. So for the first operation, we had to hold it using a laying vise and a stack of laying blocks to get it off of the table, get enough clearance to get the tool into some of the harder to reach places. After that, we created a pair of soft jaws that would hold the surface on three different sides, as well as the top. We also had to create a hole in the top so that the stem could stick out of, and we could machine that away in the final operation. It's been a great experience interning at Mastercam. Everyone here has been really helpful in teaching me how to use the software and the machines, and I've learned so much about CNC machining and about Mastercam as a whole.